Now somewhere in the Black Mountains up the corner there lived a young boy named Rocky Raccoon. And one day his woman ran off with another guy, hitting young Rocky in the eye. Rocky didn't like that, he said, "I'm gonna get that boy." So one day he came into town, booked himself a room at the local saloon. Rocky Raccoon checked into his room, only to find Gideon's Bible. Rocky had come equipped with a gun to shoot off the legs of his rival. His rival, it seemed, had broken his dreams by stealing the girl of his fancy. Her name was McGill, and she called herself Lynn, but everyone knew her as Nancy. Now she and her man, who called himself Dan, were in the next room at the hoedown. Rocky burst in and grinning a grin, he said, "Dan, boy, this is a showdown." But Dan was hard, so he drew first and shot, and Rocky collapsed in the corner.
Do.